I'm always looking for inspiration for lunch ideas to avoid falling into that trap of eating the same thing day in, day out. And this, I think, is a fantastic example of that. So I'm going to be doing this wonderfully hearty lunch of a spicy meatball sub sandwich. So to start off with, a good glug of olive oil. And to that, I'm going to add these meatballs. Now, I'm using veal meatballs. These are shop bought, just to make it even easier. And to that, I'm going to add some raw onion. Give that a good stir, just to make sure they're all coated in that oil. And I'm going to let those cook for about 2 or 3 minutes till the onions have started to soften and you've got a bit of colour on those meatballs. Okay, now in with our chopped garlic. Now to add some chopped chilli. I've kept the seeds in because I really want that background heat. So straight in there. And now we're going to add the sauce. And I'm using tomato and mascarpone, which really is going to bind everything together and give us a really hearty lunch. So shake that all in and then just put in some water just to rinse out all of that wonderful tomato and mascarpone sauce. Pop the lid on and give it a good shake straight into the pan. And now again, give that all a really good stir. A pinch of salt and pepper. So we're going to let that cook for about 10 or 12 minutes till it's reduced down to give us a lovely, thick, rich sauce for our sub sandwiches. Well, they're ready now because that sauce has thickened beautifully. What you don't want is a really thin sauce. It's just going to soak into the bread or run out the side. So this is just going to coat those meatballs and also sit beautifully in the rolls. All I've done is taken one of these lovely soft white rolls, cut it open, and I'm just going to spoon in some of these meatballs. Now, say five, although for me the rule is however many you can fit in, and then just a little bit of that sauce over the top. Now I'm going to top those with a little cheese, but by all means you can use anything you want, anything you've got at home, some jalapenos, some sliced red onions. Oh, straight on with a little bit of cheddar cheese. If I'm working from home, I often have something like this because it's lovely and warm, but it's equally delicious if you take it into the office and have it cold for lunch. And there you go, my simple but delicious hearty meatball sandwich.